Tape to tape to Stetcher, now to Besser, who was on the all-rookie team. Horvat drops Nordstrom, and Acciari and Horvat are gonna go. Horvat can take care of himself. They see him as a future captain here. Achari's taking the worst of it. Now he counters with the left, gets in a couple of jackhammer shots, and flips it. Noel Acciari battles back, but he has a pretty good gash on his left cheek.
It might have been that first punch that Horvat hit him with. It looked like a green light hit by Horvat on Nordstrom, who was playing a puck up in the air. And that's why Acciari came at him. I didn't see the arm go up by the official on the initial hit by Horvat.
Yeah, it might have been the visor getting knocked down by that hard left.